Welcome. Hello, my Cappies. Hello, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. This is the fifth week of August 2018. And I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. We're ending August and we're going in September. And I want to say to you, Cappies, I'm so loving this last week of August for you. Money, money, money. Monday. Okay, come on, you Cappies. I'm loving your readings. Now, ladies and gentlemen, look at your readings. The week begins from the 27th until the 2nd of September. The energy of the week is the Wheel of Fortune and the Zodiac energy is of the Virgos. Lucky week for you Capricorns. So you Capricorns, whatever is happening, the universe decided we are going to be bailing down the money on you guys. Okay, so this is going to be extremely, extremely, extremely good. Okay, you Cappies. Okay, let's show you Cappies. Guess what? You're beginning Monday, 10 of Pentacles. Whoopee, Cappies. All right, this is saying that a payout of something. It could be a payout of a legal, it could be a payout where somebody have done you something injustice. It could be a payout of something, that money that was held back from you and didn't release to you. It is a payout that is coming in you, Cappies. Monday is an earth energy. It's going to be good. On Tuesday, you have the Three of Pentacles, where family or working together with you to make something happen. This is going to be fantastic. Some of you could be starting your business. Money could be rolling from throughout your business. You're working together with someone on Monday and Tuesday to get a situation moving. To, you know, if your business was a little bit blocked, you're going to be see Monday and Tuesday things are going to be happening for you. On Wednesday, wonderful energy, the energy of the world, which is your own energy vibration. It is a fabulous week, Cappies. It's going to be a fabulous week, Cappies. This week is going to be so fabulous, unbelievable. This is just going to be a very fabulous week. Energy of the world is the end of a situation, end of family feud with money and that sort of a thing, and a new beginning. The center of your week and is the energy of the Ten of Swords, okay? But it's at the end. So what this is saying is that a lot of Capricorns is going to find out about lies. You are going to be finding out that someone had only connected with you because of money. They were only interested in money and in nothing else. They were interested in only to connect with you because of money. And this is going to be coming out because Friday you're going to be realizing this. So Ten of Swords, a lot of lies is going to be coming out, but it's going to be coming the end of a lies, end of lies, because obviously you're going to be seeing this coming out. Now, Friday is going to be the day of judgment. I swear to God, Friday is going to be the day of judgment. And information is going to be coming out. Lies is going to be coming out. There is going to be some situation happening where you are going to be finding out. Because if you look, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, the major arcanas are here. You have the world on Wednesday, which is good because the world is ending a family feud, a family situation with money. Okay, it could be with someone else, or it could be a payout that is coming in. It could be that you're starting your own business and you begin to see the movement of your financial gain is coming in. And this is going to end a situation. If you were in financial problem or there was not enough coming in, that is going to be ending and a new start is going to be coming in. You're going to be connected with people and a lot of lies, okay? Now, Saturday, I'm loving Saturday, the energy of the Empress, the energy of the Empress and the worlds comes out. So you, Cappy, you're ruling this week. You Capricorns are basically ruling this week. You are saying, look, nobody is going to stand in my way. Get the F out my way because I'm moving through this week. I am going through this week and you or no one is going to stop me. And I think that it's about time that Cappies pick up, because guess what? You are going to win this and win this big time, okay? You are going to overcome this and you're going to win this and you're going to win this big time. Whoever was lying, whoever were trying to block you, whoever was trying to keep you out in the cold, you're going to overwin this situation because the lies is going to come out, okay? You're going to overcome the situation because the lies, whatever lies that was there, whatever lies that was there is going to be coming out, okay? So you are going to be basically winning a situation. Oh my God, my cards are so. So let's look and see what's happening. There's a family situation. Some of you are going to be realizing that someone just connected with you because of money. You're going to be finding this out, and it doesn't have to be the beginning of the week. It could be sometime in the week, but some of you are going to be finding out, who is this person? Who is this person? Okay. Now, we have the Queen of Pentacles. Oh, my God. The Queen of Pentacles, ladies over the age of 40. I am loving you guys this week. Ladies over the age of 40, okay, you're going to be hitting the jackpot. The Ten of Pentacles is all about money coming in, money that you weren't aware of, money coming in. Some of you are going to be finding out, and especially the ladies over 40, you're going to be finding out that someone had only connected with you for money. Let it go. Just, you know, move away from this person. Let it go. It's you know, you're going to be really, it's as if information and things is going to be coming out. And it could be a partner. Some of you could be realizing that a partner or a child came back, that your partner is just connecting with you for money, because something is going to happen and he's going to slip up and it's going to be coming out. Okay. And then you are going to be realizing this. For some of you, this is a family situation, a family feud. It's as if some money, or you know, as if something was left, a payout is going to be coming in. So for people who were having conflicts with company, conflicts with organization and that sort of a thing, a payout is going to be also coming in. Ten of Pentacles is always money that you weren't expecting to come in, okay? Now, we have the energy of the Five of Cups. The energy of the Five of Cups is a situation where it has to do with, some of you were working together with someone or something to make a difference, okay? And whatever it was, you are going to be having some regrets, because you're going to find out that someone isn't vibrating on the high energy vibration, because it was all about money and it wasn't about being in a relationship, building something, but it was all about money. And you're going to have some regrets, but guess what? There are still two cups up. There's still new possibilities, new ways. And you're going to be realizing, guess what? If this is how you are, okay, that's how you are, but I don't need these people in my life. And you're going to be just moving away and moving on. And that is just a good idea. You're going to be victoriously overcoming this. Let's see what it's ending and the lies and what's going to come out. What's ending, the lies, and what's going to come out. Okay. Three of Pentacles. So 33. The number 33 is here. Three of Pentacles and Three of Pentacles. So obviously, there are going to be some situation. I'm sorry, that is my dog. Two of Wands offer is also going to be coming out for you guys. Also, I'm seeing this, that a new offer of work or a new offer of love. We're going to be looking at that to see what is this offer that is about to come out. A lot of you are going to have some regrets, because you're going to be realizing that someone had only connected with you for the money, because here judgment, the energy of judgment is here. And it's you ladies over the age of 40. For the rest of you people, money is going to be coming in. It's just unexpected money is going to be coming in. Some of you are going to decide to start to work with someone and they're going to be helping you to build your business. And this is going to be a success. It's going to be a huge success. And some of you are just going to have this regret that either a child or a friend or a partner try to become close to you because of your materialistic stability and because of what you have successfully worked hard for in your life. And you're going to decide, I'm ending this, okay? I want people to see me for who I am and not for what I have. And I think that that is the best way to just end this old situation. Because if people are just going to connect with you because of what you have, you don't need these people in your life. You can just end the situation. And it's basically going to end because the energy of the world comes in. Whatever is happening in this week, you Capricorns, know that you're going to overcome this, okay? The end of the situation is coming in and a new beginning. You're going to be victorious over the lies because God knows a lot of lies was told. It's coming to an end. And God knows a lot of lies were told. It is coming to an end because here you're seeing that the lies are coming out. You know, a lot of people wear masks. A lot of people wear masks. A lot of people wear masks. And you have been dealing with... I'm seeing a child come back in a person, and I'm seeing people, your children came back. You know, you had a quarrel, you haven't spoken to your children for a long time, and then all of a sudden they're in your life back. And it's all about money. It's all about they came back for their trust fund, family hinlood, and that sort of a thing. And you're going to realize, okay, so it's not about love, but it's about the money. Bye-bye. Some of you are going to have partners who people you were connected with in love relationship, and you're going to realize that they are only connecting with you because of your success, and you're going to decide, no, bullshit, bye, I don't need you, okay? And, you know, you're going to be victorious. You're going to be receiving help, and you're going to be victorious. Number 33 is your energy vibration. This is very wonderful, very powerful week for you Capricorns. You have the world. You have judgment. You have the Empress, which you're materialistic. Whatever you need materialistic, it is going to come to you, okay? So if you have been down and out, if August was a sort of a tight month in your financial situation, you're going to be okay, not to worry about anything. There is the Empress, judgment, victory, and success. And this judgment is coming for the ladies over 40, which... information is going to be coming at you. You are going to be realizing that certain people were just connecting with you because of what you have. It is, somebody told me this, which was just so funny. It is connecting with you for benefits. I can't remember how the saying, but you're going to realize that people were only connecting to you to see what they could benefit from you. So not to worry. You're going to see these people. It's as if they're going to be coming out. You're going to be seeing them. They're going to be coming out as children. They're going to come coming out as partners. They're going to be coming out as your girlfriend. They're going to be coming out as family members and that sort of a thing. And you're going to see that they were only connecting with you, not because they love you, but because of what you've accomplished and what you have to give them. Okay, so get rid of them. Really, people, you don't need this. Help is going to be coming. Okay, Six of Pentacles, outcomes of your week, Six of Pentacles with a world. That means, and you can see this, the Ten of Pentacles, which is family, money is going to be coming from out of unexpected money. Oh my God, you Capricorns, you rock. I swear to God, the Six of Wands, help is coming, you Capricorns. Oh my God, you rock, guys. Kudos to you, Capricorns, and a new start. Okay. Wow, this is absolutely beautiful. Whatever is going on here, this is absolutely beautiful because you Capricorns have been going through some situations in your life, okay? And some of you have been wondering, And the truth, whatever you wanted to know, is going to come out in the last week of August. Whatever you wanted to know about your materialistic thing, whatever you wanted to know about what was going on, whatever that was blocking your financial situation, it's going to come out. It's going to come out. And especially for the ladies 40 years and older, you know, brace yourself, because you are going to be receiving some information. But not to worry, help is on its way for you. The Six of Pentacles is right over the Three of Pentacles. Number 33 is here, and 66. Oh my God, this is powerful. It's powerful. It's all about your financial abundancy. Money, money, money. It's a week of money is going to be coming in, especially with people who have business. Listen, it's unbelievable what is going to be happening, especially people who has business, things, people, help is going to be coming. Six of Wands, good news is on its way, and this good news is about help is going to be coming in to you, and this is going to be wonderful. Okay, wonderful energy. The outcomes, whatever the block was. Okay, whatever the block was, it's going to be lifted. Okay, let's see. Whatever the block was, it's going to be lifted. So whatever the block was, it's going to be lifted. That is what they're saying. They're asking me to draw another card for the outcomes of the Capricorn a week, last week of August, whatever the blocks were. What is going to be the outcomes for the Capricorn last week of August? Some of you are going to decide to make a decision to make a move in your life, okay? So if you wanted to move, an invitation is going to be coming in. If you wanted to move, whatever you wanted, if you wanted to move, this is going to be happening, because you're going to be receiving help. You're going to be receiving help, the Six of Wands. You're going to be receiving help. News is going to be coming in of a help, where a move is coming in, and this is going to be good. Okay, let's see, what is the judgment call that is going to be coming out? What is the judgment call? There's an invitation that is about to come in. There's an invitation that is about to come in. That invitation is going to be helping you with your materialistic gains. Okay, some of you are at a crossroad, and this is good. You're going to be receiving help to move forward. Okay, some of you are at a crossroad. You're going to be receiving help to move forward. Luck is on your side. Luck is on your side, you Capricorns. Luck is on your side. You're going to receive an invitation. Luck is on your side. Okay, so I hope you can see that. I hope you really, really can see that luck is on your side. Okay, trying to get this focus. Okay, there we are. So it's going to be a brilliant week. A new start is here. An offer for a new start is here, and stability comes in your life. An offer for a new start is also here, and stability is going to be coming back in your life. An offer for a new start, and stability is going to be back in your life. Okay, so whatever that has been transpiring, it's going to be a beautiful week. You have the energy of an invitation is coming in. Take this invitation, whatever. This is an invitation that is coming in, and it's luck. Number 33 and number 66 is going to be your energy vibration. I want to say thank you for being here. Please remember to listen to the third quartile reading. Not only that, also listen, the monthly readings are about to come out also. Kind of trying to figure out what should I do. So I'm going to put out the weeklies and then the monthlies after. So by Monday, the monthlies will be out. I'm going to try to get this tonight up Friday. So I want to thank you for being here, and it's going to be wonderful. A new start, a new offer is going to come in, and stability is going to come back in your life. Namaste until next time.